Before the sound demo, a quick comparison between the Gibson SG and the Gibson Flying V. The SG is equipped with Cluson Tone Pro tuners. The Flying V also has Cluson tuners, but of a different kind. The nut on both guitars is made of the same material. The SG has a 22-fret baked maple fretboard with acrylic trapezoid inlays. The Flying V also has a 22-fret neck with rosewood fretboard and dot inlays. The SG comes equipped with 490R and 498T pickups with chrome covers. The Flying V has the 496R and the 500T pickups. Both guitars come with a chrome tunematic bridge and a chrome stoptail. A three-way toggle switch and independent volume and tone controls can be found on both guitars. The SG has a mahogany neck and body. This model of SG has a very thick nitro finish to it. The Flying V has a mahogany neck and body. This model of Flying V has a very thin nitro finish. For the sound demo, both guitars will run through a Marshall Vintage Modern 50-watt tube amp. Amplifier settings can be seen here. A phaser effect was used for certain portions of the sound demo. I'm gonna go to the next one.